and, of course, hymns to sing along to. Don't miss it.
Now on BBC One, the lunchtime news with Lauren Taylor.